debt. The third common myth is that what eventually ended the Depression and saved the economy was World War II. By definition, military production output is not real wealth. Wars destroy wealth rather than creating it. In fact,